you're seeking a longer, healthier life, you're likely familiar with sirtuins, especially SIRT6. This protein has transformative implications as it plays a critical role in DNA repair, metabolism, and inflammation management, holding the promise of extending your lifespan. In this video, we explore the science behind SIRT6, suggest natural ways to enhance its activity, and provide our top supplement recommendation to upregulate SIRT6. I am Linda Granfors.
And I am Alessandro Carpentiero. We at Beyond Sapiens help you optimize your health and longevity.
In the world of mammals, there are 7 sirtuins that go from SIRT1 to SIRT7. Among them, SIRT6 has taken the spotlight due to its connection to the aging process. SIRT6, also known as sirtuin-6, is a vital member of the NAD-dependent sirtuin enzyme family, with a multifaceted role in various cellular processes crucial for your well-being and longevity. Unlike other sirtuins, SIRT6 stands out for its unique ability to directly bind to NAD without the need for an acetylate substrate, meaning it can interact with NAD directly without requiring the substrate to be modified by acetylation first. Located primarily within your cell's nucleus, which acts as the central guardian for your generic material, SIRT6 possesses the ability to modify molecules and influence numerous biological processes in your body. One of its paramount roles lies in DNA repair, where it diligently safeguards the integrity of your genetic material. In the field of epigenetics, SIRT6 plays a pivotal role in deacetylating histones. This action allows your DNA to coil more tightly around histones, affecting your epigenome and subsequently gene expression and cellular outcomes. Beyond its role in DNA repair, SIRT6 significantly impacts your metabolism, serving as a central regulator of your energy and nutrient balance. Its ability to finely tune glucose and lipid metabolism is particularly noteworthy, especially in metabolic diseases like diabetes. Furthermore, it enhances the efficiency of ATP production, contributing to cellular energy generation. Last but not least, SIRT6's importance extends beyond cellular processes. It also plays a crucial role in the brain, regulating mitochondrial activity. In fact, recent studies on SIRT6 have highlighted that a deficiency in this enzyme can lead to mitochondrial deficiencies affecting gene expression and metabolic content and potentially disrupting normal brain function. In addition to its various functions, SIRT6 also influences inflammation, the maintenance of telomeric chromation, and overall longevity. Its nickname, the longevity sirtuin, is well deserved due to its potential to enhance DNA repair mechanisms, which often decline with age. Notably, SIRT6's neuroprotective properties have brought it into focus in Alzheimer's disease research, where low levels of SIRT6 have been observed in patients. Activating SIRT6 holds promise not only for combating neurodegenerative diseases, but also as a broad-spectrum tumor suppressor with health-promoting benefits. However, research on SIRT6 effects on cancer is still ongoing and remains a topic of interest that could have significant importance in the years to come.
So let's take a closer look at the role of SIRT6 in DNA repair and telomere maintenance. DNA damage can occur naturally or due to environmental factors, such as exposure to radiation or toxins. This damage can lead to mutations, which can increase the risk of cancer and other age-related diseases. That's where SIRT6 comes in, as it helps repair DNA damage by activating genes that produce DNA repair proteins, while also inhibiting genes that suppress DNA repair. One way that SIRT6 does this is by deacetylating histones. Histones are proteins that wrap around DNA, helping to condense it into chromosomes. When histones are deacetylated, it makes it easier for DNA repair proteins to access the DNA and repair the damage. SIRT6 also helps repair DNA damage by activating the enzyme PRP1, which helps to repair single-strand breaks in DNA. Let's now shift our attention to telomeres. Think of your chromosomes as shoelaces and telomeres as the protective caps at their ends. When the protective cap of your shoe gets ruined, entanglements are around the corner, and so it's true for telomeres. In fact, they play a critical role in the aging process, as they prevent chromosomes from fusing together and from being damaged. The key concept to understand here is that as cells divide, telomeres shorten. And when telomeres become too short, the cell can no longer divide and eventually dies. SIRT6 helps to maintain telomere length by activating telomerase, an enzyme that lengthens telomeres by adding DNA to their end. If you want to learn more about this brilliant process and the story behind its discovery, I highly recommend you read The Telomere Effect by Nobel laureate Elizabeth Blackburn and Elissa Apple, PhD. Lastly, SIRT6 inhibits TRF2, an enzyme that binds to telomeres and prevents shortening. Now that you have a clear view of SIRT6's role in longevity, let's take a closer look at the research, which you can find as usual linked in the description. Overall, studies have shown that upregulating SIRT6 leads to impressive outcomes. In a 2019 study, Professor Vera Gorbunova and her team discovered that overexpressing SIRT6 extended lifespan, while deficiency led to premature aging in mice. While in 2021, researchers at Bar-Ilan University demonstrated that increasing SIRT6 levels in mice not only extended their lifespan, but also enabled older mice to maintain youthful activity levels without frailty. We also have a 2022 study exploring SIRT6 function in the famous fruit fly Drosophila melanogaster, which unveiled that the overexpression of SIRT6 was linked to increased resistance to oxidative stress and reduced protein synthesis, both factors contributing to longer lifespans. While we've made remarkable progress in understanding SIRT6, there's of course so much still to uncover. The mechanisms underlying SIRT6 effects on aging are like pieces of a puzzle, gradually coming together to reveal a bigger picture. But I believe the future looks very promising thanks to the convergence of exponential technologies that we'll witness in the coming decade.
To benefit from the positive effects SIRT6 can have on your longevity, there are several natural strategies that you can try. One effective way to activate SIRT6 naturally is through intermittent fasting and calorie restriction. This dietary approach involves cycling between periods of eating and fasting while also reducing your overall calorie intake. During fasting and calorie-restricted periods, your body's energy stores are depleted, leading to an increase in SIRT6 production. This in turn helps in repairing your cellular damage, reducing inflammation and improving insulin sensitivity. By embracing intermittent fasting and calorie restriction, you can potentially enhance your metabolic health, lose weight, and reduce the risk of age-related diseases. Another natural strategy to activate SIRT6 is through exercise. Physical activity, especially high-intensity interval training, can boost SIRT6 levels in your body. SIRT6 plays a crucial role in maintaining cardiovascular health by reducing plaque buildup in your arteries and regulating your blood sugar levels. Therefore, incorporating regular exercise into your routine not only activates SIRT6, but also promotes heart health, increases endurance, enhances cognitive function, and improves your overall fitness. Moreover, certain foods like blueberries, turmeric, and green tea contain bioactive compounds that can stimulate SIRT6 activity. These foods are rich in antioxidants and anti-inflammatory agents, which further contribute to your cellular repair and longevity. Including these items in your diet can provide an additional natural means to activate SIRT6 and bolster your health. Resveratrol is also a natural compound found in red wine, grapes, and certain nuts, which has the potential to activate SIRT6. However, the research on this topic is still not complete, but regular, moderate consumption of resveratrol-rich foods may contribute to better DNA stability and potentially slow down your aging process. By combining these strategies, you can reap all the benefits at the same time of boosting SIRT6 and unlocking all the other health benefits these strategies provide.
When it comes to optimizing for longevity, lifestyle interventions are always at the foundation. But supplements can play an interesting role that works synergistically with everything else you're taking care of, such as your nutrition, exercise, sleep, and mindset. When it comes to supplements to upregulate SIRT6 in particular, we at Beyond Sapiens, and we're not paid to say this, use the SIRT6 Activator by Do Not Age, which is the first of its kind. Launched on the market 2 years ago, it's an all-natural product derived from seaweed, and we now have the preview results of the clinical trials that are really promising. But before we take a look at them, let's recap the fascinating story behind how this supplement came to life, as it's one worth telling. At the heart of this supplement is the pioneering work of longevity expert Vera Gorbunova, PhD, which carried out some of the studies I mentioned earlier in the video. She is a professor of biology and medicine at the University of Rochester and has been studying aging and longevity for more than 20 years. I would love to have her on our podcast for an in-depth look at all this, but to summarize it for you, in the meantime, the journey toward discovering the SIRT6 Activator was far from a smooth path. Seaweeds, known for their health benefits, held the promise to activate sirtuin-6, but not all seaweeds are equal. In fact, most seaweed samples from all around the world actually had the opposite effect, as they inhibited SIRT6 activation. However, after screening many seaweeds and Foucauldian, they identified the ones that were strongly inducing SIRT6 activation, protected the ingredient, and that's how the supplement was born. Now you might be wondering, what about its efficacy? A recent clinical trial on mice showcased the potential of the SIRT6 Activator. The full paper will be out next month, but we now have access to a sneak peek of the results. Using inflammatory markers, researchers saw that the SIRT6 Activator group had significantly lower inflammation than the control group. You can see the inflammatory cytokines used on each of these columns and how the SIRT6 Activator group has way more blue slots, meaning a reduction in inflammatory cytokines. Overall, mice who took the supplement experienced significant improvements in various health metrics, and we actually have a photo comparison of two mice belonging to the two groups. Both mice are 22 months old, which means they are pretty old for being mice, and there's a clear difference between the two. Of course, we are not mice, but there's quite a lot we share with them, and thanks to the successful results, now the trials will be carried out on humans too. If you would like to add this supplement to your stack, you can get it for 10% off by using our code BEYONDSAPIENS, as we actually partnered up with Do Not Age. That is something really cool, as I've been using their products way before Beyond Sapiens started. So feel free to use our code if you would like to support our work here on YouTube so that we can continue producing content like this.
We hope this video helped you gain new insights and tips to implement in your routine to boost SIRT6. If you're looking for an all-in-one solution for your health and longevity, you might be interested in our new longevity coaching program. It's a 3-month one-on-one coaching program where you get a comprehensive, fully personalized coaching plan that includes your nutrition, exercise, sleep, and mindset. We also use state-of-the-art precision medicine testing to assess your gut microbiome and DNA sequencing to discover your current state and predispositions related to diet, metabolism, organ function, and overall health. And then we use all that together with our multidisciplinary team of professionals to develop a holistic longevity plan to make you thrive. If you're curious to learn more about it, just check the link in the description or visit our website beyondsapiens.co. While if you have any questions, just write them down in the comment section or book a free consultation call with Alessandro and me from the link in the description. We're looking forward to meeting you.
And if you want to gain innovative ideas and solutions to optimize your health and longevity, please subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss our daily science-based videos. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.